Taylor is demonstrating a ball tapping exercise. So is his elbow bent to shoulder height. His wrist is extended, as are his fingers. So he is tapping the ball with the tips of his fingers as opposed to catching and releasing it. This improves the proprioception of his shoulder and also works his rotator cuff muscles.